Looking at this right here, we're heating the bed. And they're all zeroed out here, here, and there. Homed. And that's where it starts, is right there. So, once that bed gets up to 55 degrees, I think it's going to do it. And then, I don't have any filament for it, so it probably won't do anything. No, it should move, though. We'll see. The bed is getting warm, I feel it. It's getting warm. Watch that little dude right down there. Make sure it's okay. But that's the being able to check whether or not it's zero, perfectly zero, is gonna be a chore. As far as on the Z right here. This one's automatically, you know. It's a dual axis, so that's pretty cool. Dual axis on the Z. And somebody's already put all the stops and everything on it. So we'll check that out. We're getting close. Right here. It's warm. It is warm. At 48. I'm not going to make a complete video of it. Once it hits 55, I'll do another one.